Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to explain how we are going to solve the worksheet that I sent you on the group today. Okay. So if you can see, this is the worksheet that I sent you on the group. So Didi is going to tell you step by step how we are going to do this worksheet. It's very simple. You already know it, but I'm sending it anyway just in case you need my help. Okay, so if you see, the first word is activity. It means we have to do something, do some kind of activity in this worksheet. So step number one, let us start by thinking about the time before lockdown. And now notice changes in our surrounding during this lockdown. It means we're thinking about a time before lockdown. Lockdown se pehle, we're thinking about a time. And then we are looking at around ourselves, and we are looking at our surrounding, and we are noticing the changes. Kya kya badlav aaya hai? We are noticing all the changes because of the lockdown. Okay, this is step number one. Step number two, pause and slowly look at every detail in both the pictures. It's saying pause and look at this picture, two pictures, picture number A and picture number B. Carefully look at these two pictures and notice every detail. How is picture number A different from picture number B? Look at the details. Okay. Moving on. Then we have work time. It means we have to solve the worksheet. Answer the following questions in your notebook. Where are we solving? We are solving in our EVS notebook. Okay. EVS 1 notebook. We're looking at these two pictures and then we're answering the question, which of the above picture is from the lockdown? Ye dono pictures mein, which picture is from the lockdown? Lockdown ka kaun sa picture hai? Question number two, do you see any change around your home during lockdown? Do you see any change at your home during or around your home during lockdown? Kya? लॉकडाउन की वजह से डू यू सी एनी चेंजेस आपके घर पे या घर के आसपास? राइट डाउन एटलीस्ट थ्री चेंजेस, एटलीस्ट तीन चेंजेस यू हैव टू राइट दैट यू सी अराउंड योर होम, आपके घर में, आपके घर के आजू बाजू थ्री चेंजेस बिकॉज ऑफ लॉकडाउन यू हैव टू राइट. ओके, वेयर आर वी राइटिंग? वी आर राइटिंग इन आवर ईवीएस नोटबुक. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, डू यू वॉन्ट लॉकडाउन टू एंड? वाई और वाई नॉट? डू यू वॉन्ट लॉकडाउन टू एंड? If yes, write your reason. If no, write your reason again. Okay? Moving on. Question number two. Remember the time you had summer vacation? Remember last year when we didn't have a lockdown, we had a summer vacation? How is this time? Now also we are in summer vacation, but how is this summer vacation this time different from the previous vacation? Humne purane jitne bhi vacations kiye hai, how is this summer vacation? How is this time different from the vacation that we have to draw? So take your notebook. Suppose this is your notebook. Draw a line at this side of the on this side of your notebook. Your drawing, draw what you did for summer vacation. Jab lockdown nahi tha, what did you do for summer vacation? You are drawing here, and on this side you're drawing, draw what you're doing during the lockdown. This side you're drawing abhi, during the lockdown, what are you doing? And this side you're drawing, what did you do in the summer vacation without any lockdown, before lockdown? Make beautiful drawing, add colors if you have, make very pretty drawing, and think carefully, what did you do in your summer vacation last year? What all did you do? Did you go outside to play? Are you able to go outside now? What are you doing now in your lockdown? How is it different? And draw them in the same page. Okay, and that's all you have to do for this worksheet, and I hope you enjoy it. Please text me, message me on WhatsApp if you have any confusion. I am sending the worksheet to you on WhatsApp. I hope you enjoy. Bye bye.